Cameron Fontana had the chance to talk to the First Lady of Wendy's, as a matter of fact. She shares something near and dear to her heart. Let's take a look at that.
Good morning, Sean. This is so cool because standing right next to me is the actual Wendy. How are you doing this
Good.
Morning?
Good. How are you? So I don't have my pigtails in today.
Oh, you know what? That's okay. Maybe we'll both do pigtails in the next hit.
Okay.
This is so inspiring. Now, I'm going to put the food down over here so we can get our drinks later.
Okay.
But you guys have an amazing foundation that's benefiting children across the country. Tell us about that.
So my dad, Dave Thomas, started the Dave Thomas Foundation for Adoption about 20 years ago, and it's for foster care's children to find them a loving permanent home. And there's over 100,000 children waiting out there for their loving home. So I just feel like we got to keep this going because there's too many kids there.
Yeah.
Until we can, you know, get this cure done, then until every kid gets a home.
Tonight's
a big
night. You
can
help put those kids in a home.
Yes.
By eating food and raising money, right?
From 5 to 8 in Central Ohio Wendy's. Come on out, 5 to 8, have dinner with us, and 15% of those will go to back to the foundation for the recruiter to find those children a loving home.
15%.
Wouldn't that be great? We could just get maybe 10 kids in Central Ohio.
Oh my gosh,
a home.
It would.
So let's do it.
We can do it.
We
so
can
if you
do
come
it.
Out
but
tonight,
I need everyone to
you
come
need
out.
Everyone
and eat.
To come out.
Everyone.
You got to get some hamburgers. You got to get some chili, and we're going to talk about that next.
Okay.
About a little bit more about the foundation and
okay.
what food we can eat. Right.
That'd be great.
I got a salad over here, and I got to get a hamburger.
Well, yeah.
Okay.
And maybe
let's
some
go.
Fries.
Yeah. Let's go. Let's go get our stuff. We're going to throw it back to you, Sean. Here. What kind of drink do you want? Do you want a Fanta?